When you have a lot of orders, manually printing labels for each individual WooCommerce order can be a real pain. You can overcome this problem by choosing a more functional solution for printing your labels. In this video, we will see how to bulk print USPS eVS shipping labels in WooCommerce, using ELEX WooCommerce USPS eVS bulk label printing add-on. The ELEX WooCommerce USPS eVS bulk label printing add-on generates USPS eVS shipping labels in bulk, using the ELEX WooCommerce USPS shipping plugin, and merges them into a single PDF file. You can then print the PDF file in one go. This saves your time and efforts to print labels for each order in the WooCommerce Orders dashboard. For bulk printing USPS eVS labels, you need three things. First, the ELEX WooCommerce USPS shipping plugin, the ELEX WooCommerce USPS eVS bulk label printing add-on, and lastly a developer account in iLovePDF. The bulk label printing add-on uses the iLovePDF API to merge the labels into a single PDF. Once the USPS shipping plugin and the bulk label printing add-on is installed and activated, click on the add-on settings link. Only when the add-on is installed and activated, you will find a new section in the general tab of the parent plugin settings, related to the add-on. In these settings, you need to enter your project key and secret key that you have obtained from your iLovePDF account. We have explained how to obtain these credentials in the add-on documentation, in detail. You can follow the links given in the video description to understand the process. Once you have obtained your credentials, enter them in the respective text fields, and save the settings. Next, to bulk print labels, you need to go to the add-on settings. In the WordPress left sidebar menu, and under the WooCommerce submenu, click on the USPS bulk print labels link. To create shipments and generate bulk labels, you can select the order IDs method and select the desired order IDs. Or select order date range method, where you need to select start date and end date range. The add-on will print labels for orders placed between these date range. If the shipment is already created for an order, the add-on will simply retrieve the label from its URL and include it in the PDF. For demonstration purpose, let us select the order ID option, and select three orders that have two packages each. Once you have selected the orders, click on the Submit button. The add-on creates shipments for these three orders, generates six shipping labels, and merges them into a single PDF. If you are not happy with the selection, you can delete the instance by clicking on the respective delete icon. To download the PDF file, click on the download icon. You can then see that all the six labels are merged into a single PDF. You can then click on the print option and proceed with printing the labels. Similarly, you can add more order IDs to create more labels in a single PDF file. But remember, the more the number of orders in a single request, the more time it may take to print labels. Hence, we recommend not selecting a huge number of orders per request. You can make sets of order IDs or date ranges to make your job faster and easier. In this way, you can bulk print USPS eVS shipping labels, using the ELEX WooCommerce USPS eVS Bulk Label Printing add-on. If you have not purchased the add-on, get it today at elextensions.com. If you don't have our ELEX WooCommerce USPS shipping plugin, purchase it today. Due to our constant efforts on making this plugin the most practical USPS plugin for WooCommerce, we have achieved a USPS eVS electronic verification system pre-certified vendor status. Follow the links given in the video description, and get started with a smooth WooCommerce USPS shipment management. Go follow us on our social media channels, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more informative videos related to WordPress and WooCommerce.